what people see is that I'm black, and for you, it's no different. I'm in the black bucket, you're in the Arab bucket. So that's how life goes here in the West. And me, I'll do whatever it takes to survive.